Dolapo, and I'd like to teach you the easiest way to create a website. I will be using Microsoft Publisher to do this. The reason why I'm saying Microsoft Publisher is the easiest way to create a website because you don't need to learn any programming language, learn any HTML, or just use your normal language you know to create it. It's very easy. So this is the home page of the Microsoft Publisher where I will choose my application type, which is website. By clicking on website, it will give me a list of templates which I could use, and I would like to show use Arrow. I could customize my own templates, and I could also use Microsoft Office templates. So by clicking on Create, I've created my website. Then I'll now click on the site goals which my website will be doing. For example, I could use my website to be providing links to other websites, to be listing the project activities, to be describing services, providing selling products, and so on. By clicking on OK, I've agreed that this is what my website will be on. This is the home page of my website. I can edit this and add things. For example, this home page, I could write welcome to my website. This table down is giving us a very easy, helping us check what the website contains. For example, product list. In product list, I could write the name of product, let's say, like, let me just say a bracelet. And I could put the picture, then I could write the item number and the price. I could edit my website of any how I want. After editing my website, I'm sure that this is how I want my website. I will go to file, then click on web page preview. After clicking on web page preview, it will show us how our website will be on Microsoft, on Mozilla Firefox, or Microsoft, or Internet Explorer. So this is the way my website will be. This is the home, product list, service list, project list, and related link. Then if I'm sure that my website is already ready, then I will not buy a domain name. Then I'll not publish my website as easy as that. Thank you.